Your eyes approach Portal. We tried to stop her. To stop them both. We failed. The jailer's gone. And he's taken Andrew with him. Then the day I long dreaded has finally come to pass. Okay.
I will do what I can.
We still have hope. Before Anduin followed the jailer through the gateway, he dropped something. I don't think this was part of the jailer's plan. It must be a sign that Anduin's soul is still his own. This was very personal to Anduin. I feel his presence on it. We need to know why he left it for us.
Control your power.
What was it that Anduin left behind?
A compass. It was a gift to his father. Varian had it with him just before. Before we fought the Legion on the Broken Shore. I don't believe Anduin dropped it by accident. He must have wanted us to find it.
As a sign that he hasn't been fully dominated by the Jailer's power?
I believe it's more than that. I sense an enchantment upon the compass. Perhaps Anduin used the light to leave us a message. Bolvar, will you help us examine the compass?
Of course, Jaina.
Enchanted compass?
The compass is imbued with a memory.
I sense it too. Very clever, Anduin. What did you want us to see?
Here goes nothing.
The battle is almost upon us. I will deal with the invading forces atop Torghast. When we reach Oribus, you will defend Zobal while he completes the ritual.
You mean he will compel me to defend him? Each time he dominates my will, I feel myself slipping further away. Is this what you found when Arthas raised you, Sylvanas? Hollow. Empty. Everything you once were. Consumed by darkness.
Yes, young man. But in the end, the sacrifices we've made will have been worth it. Once the cycle of life and death has been broken and remade, we will...
By that time, I'll have been lost. And so will you. I only hope my friends will remember me as I was. Not what you made me to be.
Holy hell!
And we won't lose you. I swear it.
Oh my word. That's... Oh my word.
The true battle lies ahead.
We cannot lose him, no matter what it takes.
We all have our causes.
What news?
Our efforts were focused preventing the Jane to shatter the barrier around the mall and invading the rest of Shadowlands. Instead, he expanded the mall itself, enveloped the Orbals to build the Orbals, and claimed the Arbiter sigil. I do not fully understand what we witnessed atop the Torghast, but the Primus certainly does. It is time to enact his contingency plan. The Covenants will arrive at their sigils shortly.
We all have our burdens to bear.
War is at hand. Do not forsake your duty. Zobal may have won the battle, He will not win the war. We stand united in purpose, and together we shall claim victory. Covenants of the Shadowlands, step forward.
The sigil of the Venthyr. The sigil of the Kyrian. The sigil of the Necrolords. And the sigil of the Night Fae.
United, our hope stands renewed. Our enemy is relentless. If we fail, all will be undone.
What we witnessed in the Arbiter's chamber, it was beyond mortal understanding.
Once, Zoval stood among us as the Arbiter. Yet, he defied the will of the First Ones and sought to unmake the balance of the cosmos. For his crimes, we stripped our brother of his power and bound him to the Maw. It was I who scribed the runes of domination upon his flesh.
Oh, really?
We used Zoval's anima to construct a new Arbiter, one that would be dispassionate and just. I should have realized that he would never stop fighting to reclaim his power and see his schemes through to their bitter end.
What will his next move be?
Zoval pursues the secrets locked within the sepulchre. Should he find the knowledge he seeks, all that you know will be undone. Four sigils represent the renewed hope of the Covenants. I will use them to forge a key, though I must find something to replace the Arbiter's sigil. Keep pressing the attack against the Jailer's forces. The key is ready. I will call for you. Death comes for the soul of your world, mortal. But together, we may yet save it.
Interesting.
I sought answers, and found only anger. Thank you for showing me mercy.
By the light! Jaina Proudmoore, is that you?
Uther? Uther! A Kyrian! Of course, it suits you.
We recognized you, my lady. The last time we spoke was at
Stratholme, after the column.
I remember. You still think of him too, don't you? Even after all these years.
I've tried to put the past behind me. Now, with what's been done to Anduin, all those painful memories have flooded back again.
Memories are like mirrors. They show us parts of ourselves. Sometimes, parts we'd like to forget. But you can choose what lessons to carry forward, and what to leave behind.
I loved him, you know.
As did I. Take that love with you, Jaina. Let it lend you strength in dark times.
Thank you, Uther. Can you stay a while and talk? There's so much I'd like to share.
Aww. That's great. I never have no idea.
I remember you.
Greetings, my friend.
Venari?
The elusive Venari has no friends.
I have been woefully misrepresented. I can be a good friend. A useful friend to those in need. And everyone is in need of something.
You more than most from what I hear. In fact, I imagine this conversation is merely a pretext for you to inquire what I know of Xenrith Mortis.
Do you not long to see the realm of the first ones for yourself?
One day, perhaps, if the purpose wills it.
Were you not assigned to court here for your intellect, your curiosity? Perhaps your purpose, my friend, is not to hoard knowledge, but to share it with those who would put it to use.
I admit there are so many theories to explore, so many discoveries to be made. No, I will not think of it. Be gone, broker. I need nothing from you.
Not today, perhaps. But one day you will. And when that time comes, I look forward to doing business.
Oh man. I don't even. Huh? The last place spent your tone. Malganis?
Did you truly believe you were my only means of escape? Mortal, I offered you an opportunity, one that you blithely refused. You will pay the price for crossing me. But first, there are more important matters that demand my attention. So enjoy this brief reprieve. It is the last you will ever know.
It appears you and my guys are not done with one another. When you finally confront the jailer, you are certain the drill will be there as well. God damn it. We'll kill you, McGinnis. We will for sure.
Loktar. For Azeroth.
You have told me many stories of your life, Goel. It seems some of the memories trouble you.
Yes. I spoke of Garrosh, son of Gromash Hellscream. I'd hoped to spare him from the darkness his father knew. But instead, I fear I'm to blame for the ruin he unleashed.
Fate sets a course before each of us. How are you to blame for the destiny he wrought?
I took him from Nagran. I made him war chief. But when he needed me most, I left him to falter. And in the end, it was my hand that struck him down.
Your father used to say that a wolf decides whether to come when called, or to turn on its master. There is no fault, only nature taking its course. Garrosh chose his path, my son.
But I set him upon it.
You offered him a choice. You did not choose for him. Mourn if you must. But his decisions are not your burden to bear. His path ended. Yours moves on.
Onward. Yes. There is much to be done. Thank you, Mother.
We are driven by a single purpose.
So, Tyrion Fordring took up the Ashbringer in my absence. I can think of few more worthy.
Indeed. He met the Lich King in battle, and shattered Frostborn itself.
And yet you sought to raise him into undeath. Why deny him the rest he had earned?
I once told Tyrion that only a silver hand can wield an ebon blade. We needed a fourth horseman. Will he lead the others? He seemed the right choice.
It appears fate chose differently. This is not the legacy I meant to leave you, Darian.
You taught me to defend that which I hold dear. I am proud to carry on such a legacy.
And I am proud of you, my son.
Everything happened so much. I could not. Oh man. After everything happened. I did not think it would be like this. I didn't. There's a lot of that happened. The compass really changed everything. I will not forget what happened. None of us did. Now that explains everything. We're gonna stop the jailer. We're probably gonna kill Meganis too. Maybe someday. Probably not today, at least.